Timbal Perdana Menteri Sri Mahyudin was invited. Dia telah diberi surat untuk hadir mesyuarat.
Is it true that he's overseas?
He didn't come.
Is it true that he's overseas?
He sent a fax to Sdn Agong that he's not attending. Don't know where he is. Overseas ke dalam negeri kita tak tahu, tapi ada jawapan daripada dia yang dia menerima jemputan tetapi dia tidak dapat hadir.
He did not specify why he was not attending lah. Cuma that he is informing the Setiausaha Agong bahawa
he's not attending. Ha, dia hadir. Patut dia hadir lah kan. Then he can, you know, say what he wanted to say, you know.
So kalau dia
or can defend himself or whatever.
Kalau kemungkinan Tan Sri hadir tu, dia akan diberi peluang untuk membela dia.
Yeah, of course lah. Apa salahnya? You know.
So in addition, sir, to him not being present today, he's also the party leadership is not aware of.
No, we still. Presence, I think the mood, orang kata all the members, they will say the same thing whether he's present or not present. You know what I mean?
Okay,
yeah. Jadi maknanya dia tak hadir tidak pula menyebabkan bahawa dengan sebab itu keputusan ini dibuat. Kalau hadir pun saya rasa keputusan yang sama juga dibuat.
So regardless lah, sir.
Nah?
Regardless.
Because we are talking about the party. Now people are talking outside. Kata, you know, there is a kind of friction, pertelagahan, tidak ada sehaluan. We cannot go on with this. You know, menunjukkan parti itu lemah.